accept you, that then you are requested to fill it up. You are requested to discuss with your colleagues about the contributorship. Please, I'll give you 1 minute. You just seriously discuss this issue with your friends, colleagues, and what is contributor? I'll just ask you, I'll come back to you. You are requested to discuss this issue 1 or 2 minutes, please. Yeah. You got the idea about a contributorship, or who is considered to be the contributor. Is it right? Now, let me tell you, my dear friends, we have talked about the role of a contributor. The contributor is needed everywhere. Then, who is contributor? Exactly. You must have get the idea, but let us get the idea again. Who is a contributor? So, contributor is, here a few examples are given, you can see. The contributor is the teacher who is concerned about bringing out the best in each student. If you take the example of a teacher, teacher is assisting students. He is a contributor. Here you can see that the question is being asked, that Payal, do you feel confident to do the sums? Such kind of a dialogues it you will find in the class. Next, please. They are disinterested teachers. Next. The contributor teacher and non-contributor teacher, you can see. Next, please. Here you can see that another example we have. You can see that the government official who ensure that a common citizen is able to get his work done. Suppose you elderly people, they go for their, you know, any of the query to the government official, right? About their pensions or anything else, right? At the time, what kinds of the attitude you will find in a contributor? Suppose the government official who possess the contributor attitude, then you will find, don't worry, sir. You don't have to worry, dear sir. When your payments are released, I will send it to you. Trust. If the unconcerned official is there, non-contributive attitude official would be there, then his reply would be like this. I am very busy right now. Right? You will find the answers like that. I am very busy right now. Please check again in 2 weeks' time. This is a unconcerned officials of a government. They are non-contributor. Next, please. You can see this both. The contributor government official who deals with the people and non-concerned people, non-contributor, their attitude. Next, please. Here you can see a very fantastic picture you can see. The sweeper who cares enough to ensure that the living environment is clean for people in the locality. Simple, the small task, the person who is performing, right? And if he is having the contributor attitude, then he would or she would think that sweeper who cares about the locality by cleaning, right? By cleaning. It means the contributor who plays his or her role effectively. And if everybody plays such a role with contributive attitude, the drastic change one can find. At least one can find the drastic or important change in our life. In our life. So here you can see the dialogues. Only if the area is kept clean, the people will be able to lead a disease-free life, hygienic life, the fantastic life, right? If everybody, they throw the rubbish and nobody plays the role contributor. You can see, next please. You can see the another non-contributor or unconcerned sweeper, that my duty time is over. My time is over, right? And I am off for the day. Let other sweeper worry about the remaining kachra. I don't have concern because my time is over. This is unconcerned attitude. This is a landlord attitude. Right? Next, please. You can see the contributor sweeper and you can see non-contributor sweeper. Unconcerned sweeper. You can see both. Next, please. Here you can see another contributor. Just look at the picture. Here you can see the senior who is willing to sit with a junior to explain the lesson till she gets it. Till she completes, till she out from the confusion. Right? Here you can see. This is the role of a contributor. That the senior who is willing to sit with a junior and explain the lesson. The kind of a confusion is there. Who is not going to speak, then it's none of my job. Right? But helps a lot till the work gets over. Next, please. And in contrast to the unreasonable seniors. Unreasonable seniors, you will find there are too many mistakes in the presentations. Make sure you correct them and send it to me by tonight. It is your duty. Finish it up. This is a unreasonable seniors. This is landlord attitude. The contributor attitude. Next, please. That here you can see the contributor senior as well as non-contributor senior. You can see the difference in both the people's attitude. Right? Next, please. Here, by looking at the picture, you can feel it that the cricketer who always puts the team success before the personal success. The person who thinks about team first and individual success later, he is considered to be the contributor. The person who thinks about team, that I'm very important part in the team, I should make the team success, and he is a contributor. You can see the fantastic picture here. Next, please. Now, my dear friends, previous. Now, here you can see that these are the contributors. Then, here, those the people who have explained, we have seen the example, they are none but the people from our society. They are none but the contributors, you can see, they are none but the others, but we are the society, they reflect the kind of a contributorship, right? So we can be the contributor. We are contributor. At least from today's program, you are requested to think that we are contributor and we must have contributed a lot. It is not like that this is the duty of others. It's a very beautiful line is to be spoken, you know, charity begins at home. And we can do it. We can do it. You know, small things, if it is to be taken care, then there is a big result. The small things, if the people start taking care for their career, for their life, then tremendous. The unbelievable changes one can find in the life. Do you agree or not? Right? So you are having, next please. So my dear friends, you are requested that based on these all the examples, the sweeper, the junior, the teacher, the senior officials, the team players, by looking these all the examples, based on this example, who do you think a contributor is? Who is considered to be the contributor? And let me tell you here, the individually think about these and write this into your workbook. The workbook is already given to you. You are requested to think about 2 minutes and discuss this in teams of two. What the team is there with you, one and two. And consolidate your points adding to what you have written in your workbook. You are requested that to whom you consider as a contributor, right? You have the seat, you have some box in that seat, you are requested. First, you are requested to discuss these teams of two, and later on, consolidate your points, adding to what you have written in your workbook, right? So you are requested to just individually think about this. First, you are requested to think that who is considered to be the contributor, right? By looking these all the examples, you are requested who is considered to be the contributor, and then you discuss this point and you write down, I consider this as a contributor. What the point you have mentioned and what your colleagues has mentioned, you plus discuss that whom you consider as a contributor. Pardon?
Contributory.
Huh?
Work only toward his work. His responsibility.
He understand his responsibility. Very good. Responsibility is very good. Yeah? Yes? Person who is having the confidence, he is considered the contributor. Very good. Very good. Yeah? True directions. The person who gives true directions, very good.
Sir, not only showing sympathy but empathy.
The empathetic, very good. Empathy, thinks about others, he keeps himself in the place of others and things. Yeah?
Person who enjoys the success of his or her subordinates.
Oh, person who does not enjoy his success only, but he is telling the success of others. Very good. Very nice. Thank you. Yeah?
Person who?
Okay. Push up the skills of others. He motivates. The motivates. Push up the skill of others. It means, you know, person who helps in developing the skills. Motivates. Okay. Help in developing the skills. Very good. Okay. Fine. Anybody else? Yeah? Okay, so he is having a universal aspect, right? Love for the lives, or the very good, right? Concern about environment, wide objectives. We can say the wide objectives, not a narrow objectives, but a wide objectives. Very good. Concern about environments. Very good. Yeah. He learning attitude. Can we say? Very good. Oh, great. Learning attitude. Create values in surrounding, concern about environment. Very good. Creates value in surroundings. Yeah?